We have been in this competition for 4 years now. Really like doing this. Even 3 years ago, we had a winning team, so that was very nice. To participate in this competition, the students, they looked at the inside part of a university. They learn a bit about how the students can learn in Maastricht.
What motivated our team and me to participate is our teacher for the fun and the challenge. We start with dividing the exercises. We communicated and then came to the solution together.
Our favorite part of the day was when we just finished all the exercises, when we wrote our last words down and we thought we're done, we're going to see how we did, maybe quite good, maybe not so good, but...
Yeah, today was a very nice day, it went perfectly. There's like almost 35 teams participating and they're enjoying themselves a lot, and all the pupils are now grouping in the main hall and anxiously waiting for the answers, and that's always the big fun moment of the day.
The exercise that stood out to us the most was like the first exercise, because it was really easy. We solved it in like 10 minutes and then we were like, whoa, is it all going to be this easy? But it turned out to be very difficult in the end. At least the last two exercises we didn't really get it all, but it was quite fun.